Good morning, students. This video is for class 4 science. And today we will start with question number C, section C from that chapter. In the previous class, we have already finished fill in the blanks, tick the correct answer. Today we will start with answer the following in one word. Question number C. Make sure, as I have told you, you write the whole question. You write the question and then you will write the answer. The long sleep of animals during the cold season is called. What is the long sleep called of the animals during the winter season, during the cold season? It is known as winter sleep. Winter sleep, or you can say as hibernation. You can call that as winter sleep or hibernation. Number two, the thick layer of fat under the skin of animals which keeps them warm is called blubber. B-L-U-B-B-E-R, blubber. Next, changing of color. Some animals, they change color so that they can protect themselves from the enemies. And they change the color according to the environment they are staying in, they are inhabiting in. So what is the process called? That is camouflaging. Camouflaging. Next, number four. Vultures feed on these and clean up the environment. What do they feed on? They feed on dead animals. They feed on dead animals and clean the environment. Number six, this helps the elephants to reach for long leaves from the tree. This part of the tree, so it is called trunk. I have missed out one, that is question number five. Ducks have a type of feet which acts as paddles and help them to move forward while swimming. So they have this type of feet. What kind of feet they have? You have already studied in class 3. Remember, they have webbed feet. Number six is the trunk of an elephant. So please copy this down. Make sure you write the whole question and then you write the answer. Do not copy only the answer. Number D, that is match the following. I am writing this side column A. This side column B. You will do straight matching. You will do straight matching as I show you. Herbivore. Herbivore. Herbivore is which animal? Cow. Number two is carnivore. Carnivore animals, which animal? Those who feed on flesh or flesh of other animals. So carnivore is lion. Then you have omnivore. Omnivore means animals that feed on both plants as well as animal. This, they have given you crow. Sorry, they have not given. Crow is a different thing. This is deer. Number four, camouflaging animals. Number four is camouflaging animals. Camouflaging animals is chameleon. Number five, you have aquatic animal. Aquatic animal is seahorse. Aquatic animal, that means the animals that live in water. Number six, aerial animals. Animals that remain mostly in the air. Bird. And number seven, is arboreal animal, animals that live in trees. Options they have given you, I think squirrel, I think they have given. No, monkey. So please, children, note this, copy this as I have written. Make sure you write the answers, questions. Because unless you write the question, I am not going to accept your answers. So children, please note this down. In the next class, for today we will keep it till here. In the next class, we will start with the question answers. So for today up to this much, thank you class.